Here at home, a theater group from Atlanta travels to Augusta to help save a historic theater downtown. The Fox Theater Institute in Atlanta donating $50,000 to the group trying to reopen the Miller Theater. Symphony Orchestra Augusta owns the building now, and they're closing in on that goal of raising $20 million to renovate the Miller. The Packway Handel Band also performing a free concert tonight, all part of the latest fundraiser.